Let me see if I can forward you that message from my